Today is the day that Ryan and I get back in shape. You guys heard it first. We
are doing yoga.
Yeah, Ava. We're doing yoga. But who are we taking classes from?
Everly.
Everly. It's kind of a frightening day for us. If you guys know our friends Tyler and Matt, they took a class, a yoga class with Everly, and it was a pretty good workout. So we got really lucky that Everly was able to fit us in her busy schedule. So we are gonna take a class with her today. And we're a little nervous, just a little nervous, because we've heard she's pretty tough, you know? So if you guys have watched her videos,
too.
Yeah, Ava is tough. Ava's very tough.
I can make you a pancake for 7 minutes.
Yeah, you can do a pancake for 7 minutes. We're gonna have to work out with you too. We're gonna have to take one of your classes, Ava. Better way to get back into shape with Everly's yoga class. Comment below if you guys think that we can handle Everly's workout class. So make sure that you guys subscribe to our channel. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, subscribe. You guys know the drill. You know the drill. You gotta subscribe. You keep watching this video if you haven't subscribed yet. You gotta make sure you subscribe. So make sure that whether you subscribe right now or you subscribe after, we're trying to get to 100,000 subscribers. We have like 4 more days to do it. So let's do it.
Get this video 50,000 likes.
All right, let's get the Foley fam to 100,000 subscribers. You know we can do it. Because remember, guys, these videos we always make for you. For you. No one else but you. All right, so we will see you soon. Are you going to be good for Nana and Cole?
Uh-huh. 20 minutes later.
What are you thinking?
It's now too late to go home.
Uh-uh. Wait, I mean, car's right there.
That was Or the you have to do a cartwheel like this,
though. No, I don't think I can do any more cartwheels. I think I hurt my ankle.
Because you got not to have to do sprints. Now run in circles.
I got it. Come on. Come on, babe. We got this.
Oh my gosh. I don't know what we were thinking. No wonder she's so busy. Can't even get into her class. Look what she does to you. Who wouldn't want to take this class?
Wasn't that hard?
Oh, please, you can't even do the splits.
And there's a lot of 40-year-old men who'd have a problem with that.
Everly, are we done?
No.
I think I'm done.
We only have 100 more minutes.
I don't think I have any sweat left.
Well, let's see if you have any more sweat.
I think it's over, right?
No. Now get your butt up. For the last exercise, we're gonna do jump steps. So let's do it. How many do you guys wanna do?
10?
No.
No?
Let's double that. Makes it 61.
Oh, 20.
Yeah, double is 20.
We'll make it 53.
53?
53 is better than 60.
Now get six. Get started, everybody. I'm gonna turn around and count. When I turn around, you better be doing them.
Everly brought us to Baskin Robbins because we did so good in her class. She said she was going to treat us. Right, Ev?
Yeah.
You get it. That looks so good.
I'm not going to eat all of it, though.
No. That's so good. Can we get one of those, too? Oh, okay. Everly's picking out what we're getting. Everly.
What?
That looks so good. Thanks for bringing us to get ice cream.
You're welcome.
So, Everly, you got, what flavor is that? Cotton candy?
Cotton candy, yeah.
This is what I got. This is all I get. I get a spoonful, a sample. What did you get, babe?
This is what my diet allows me for.
This is all I could have. This is all Everly said I could have. Right, Ev?
Mm-hmm. I got a flavor.
Just kidding. Everly is so sweet. She loves us so much that she said that after such a hard workout, we deserved a big treat.
She's so sweet that she let us pay, too.
What?
Uncle Ryan said you're so sweet that you let us pay, too.
Pay?
Pay. You let us pay for the ice cream.
Oh.
Go ahead. All right, guys. So, We are back now to pick up our kids. Savannah and Cole took care of Jaden and Ava for us.
Did you forget already?
What?
Did you forget their names already?
I'm just so exhausted from Everly's workout. Right, Ev?
Watch.
No more, please.
Everly, what do you want to tell everybody about your workout?
Okay, so everybody has to do workouts before they go to the gym.
Yep.
And before they dance.
Yep. And then you're available.
We'll see you later.
Your classes are what, Monday through Friday?
Yes.
Monday through Friday. Got it. All right, guys, so we're here. We're going to pick up the kids. So hopefully Ava was good, and so was Jaden.
Let's go inside.
Let's go see. Why are you crying, Jaden? Oh my gosh, guys, what happened? Cole.
Ava, as usual, the only one awake.
Oh my god.
You guys finally made it.
How was it?
It was good.
Oh my god.
Two thumbs up. 5 stars.
You guys look like
100%.
Hey, you guys look
so tired, and there's a mess in here.
Oh, this is not a mess. This is okay.
Oh no, was Ava good for you guys? I told her not to make a mess.
She only made like two.
Just watch her video and find out.
She'll see.
Oh my god. Guys, I'm a little scared right now. Make sure that you guys watch Savannah and Cole's video with Ava and Jaden to see what happened. I'm a little nervous.
You should be.
Make sure you guys go over to Savannah and Cole's channel. You subscribe. It's gonna be in the link in the descriptions below. These are our besties, so go subscribe right now. Make sure you go down, you watch, you comment if you think Ava was good for them or not. On their channel.
Yeah, comment.
Yeah.
Let's see who's right.
Were you good, Jaden?
Oh, he was so good.
What happened to your clothes? All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching our video today with Everly. Give it a big thumbs up. Wasn't she so easy? Everyone should go take a class with Everly. She is awesome. If you need to get into shape, you need to take Everly's class.
Don't have ice cream afterwards, though.
Alright, guys, make sure to like our videos. Watch her other videos. Give us a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Right, Jaden? subscribe. All right, guys, we love you guys so much, and we will see you in a few days. Love you.
Bye.
I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance?